The Academic Staff Union of Universities has called for a change in Nigeria's foreign-controlled governance system, which it says serves only the interest of a few. The union made the appeal at this year's edition of the State of the Nations Conference with the theme, Nigeria in a State of General Crisis, the search for a new path to development. Jakadisa has more.
Nigeria today faces a number of challenges, insecurity, economic crunch arising from the removal of subsidy on petrol and rot in many sectors of the economy, including education and health. This periodic conference is part of ASUU's contribution towards addressing the many challenges the nation faces, particularly in the education sector. Union President Emmanuel Osadeke says this national conference is to generate ideas on how to provide a governance system that will cater to the interests of the Nigerian people.
The crisis were characterized by chronic shortages of essential goods and services, collapse of infrastructure and services, corruption, stealing, mass unemployment, high inflation rates, among others.
Keynote speaker General Ishola Williams retired, alongside other facilitators, say Nigeria stands at a critical juncture facing a multitude of challenges that threaten the well-being of its citizens.
Nigeria established raw material research. They asked a former DG, what have you produced all this year? I said, Kinishi. How can you establish a professor? He said, Kinishi is what you have produced. I had to modernize skin. Something is wrong. Okay, so we depend too much on what we get from overseas. We don't do anything new.
At the crossroads that we have now, I think professionals, you and I, have an important role to play in confronting diabolic politicians. NLC, which I represent here, sir, will work with ASUU and all the unions in the universities to make sure that Nigeria returns to its position before now.
From the parliament comes words of support for the current administration. The Speaker of the House of Representatives, here represented, says though Nigeria's challenges are multifaceted, they are not insurmountable.
Education is not merely a means to acquire knowledge, it is a powerful tool for social change and economic empowerment.
Part of the recommendations of the two-day dialogue is that the government implements the outcome of the last national conference if it's desirous to address the state of the nation.